miles per gallon, 60 miles per hour, in a four-wheel drive Jeep Wrangler with a V6 and a six-speed manual transmission. Having a manual transmission makes a big difference, but the main thing is how you drive it. And we're doing about 64 miles per gallon, so you don't have to poke along. 64 miles per hour. Man, I wish it was 64 miles per gallon. Anyway, check out the rocks up there. But you don't have to poke along. You just have to not think that you have to keep up with everybody else. And by the way, we're not running Prius type hard compound skinny tires. We're running all-terrain tires in a four-wheel drive Jeep with a soft top, doing 25 miles per gallon at highway speeds, by not trying to keep up with everybody, by not floorboarding it every time somebody passes me, like so many people do. And as you can see, we're driving in the hills too, so it's not, just flat, no grades.